I'm Vanessa Harriman. I'm a conservation scientist with Ducks Unlimited Canada. Fun fact, some duck species, like the wood duck, nest in holes in trees. However, if you found a duck nest in your yard, the chances are the nest is on the ground. The duck species most often found nesting in yards is the mallard. Female ducks, or hens, lay about one egg a day. And during the laying stage, the hen isn't on the nest a lot, so you may not see her around much. If it's been a few weeks and you still haven't seen the hen, and the number of eggs in the nest hasn't increased, the nest may be abandoned. Waterfowl, such as mallards, are federally protected, so it is against the law to destroy or disturb the nest. If it becomes clear that the hen won't return and you'd like to deal with the eggs, our suggestion would be to contact the Canadian Wildlife Service to discuss your options. If a hen is on the nest, congratulations! There's a chance your yard may be the eventual hatching place of a brood of ducklings. A mallard hen will incubate her eggs for about 28 days. And during the incubation stage, the hen will remain on the eggs most of the day and the night. She'll take a few short breaks during the day to preen her feathers and to eat. It's really important not to feed the hen, as the food may attract predators. When it's time for the ducklings to hatch, they begin making these clicking and peeping sounds while they're still in the egg. These sounds are thought to help the chicks hatch synchronously or at the same time. The eggs will typically hatch over a 24-hour period, and within 24 hours of hatching, the hen and her brood will leave the nest. Despite being small, ducklings will travel far distances with their mother in search of water. We are often asked how to help nesting ducks. The best thing to do is leave the duck and her nest alone. For example, there isn't much you can do to deter predators. Bird eggs are an easy source of food for species like ravens, skunks, and raccoons. Fortunately, mallards have evolved to re-nest up to 4 times if their nest is destroyed or abandoned.